be in the controls in the upper lift.
20 minutes to a takeoff, and then before we get in.
Body bugger.
Just a little bit of air.
Yeah, just still
work. How's your cap going out front?
It's going off forward, isn't it? The weather's been, that's a good day, it's been last week, but I'm not going to rush the chap that's been doing some work, making some frangots and that for me, because he dealt with other people, and I'm trying to pay for them, I mean, until I get these other I think I'm really only going to get better after a week or two, so I'll be wanting to pull the parts together in terms of even getting the. Yeah.
stays on the other end.
It's all right.
Put my hand up. Is that
tight?
Your hand.
It's all right. No worries.
Pick the handle up.
Yeah. Right. So we'll just
bring it on back.
Right, now it's the switch on.
Okay.
Just go around and do a release. Around the window. And back here.
Over there,
just go forward. And then we just wait for a go. Right, tap on the horn, pull it in the clutch, release the brake. It's not quite in gear yet, so by doing things slowly, that Lila light will go out like that. And then give it a little bit of power, just get it rolling.